myself Jay Patel and my group members Harsh Mistry, Jay Patel and Jayin Patel. We here are for our design engineering project. The project is based on the solar based air cooling system. It's a air cooling system by which the hotness of air is converted to the coolness of air. We can say that. First of all, I can say that the apparatus is it's a fan. Here are some straws, the thermoelectric chip, and the whole of this is divided into three parts, three portions. It's a water tank, the main components, and the fridge. We can say that it is used for the as a byproduct. We can say that. Now the coming up to the water tank. Water tank is bisected into two parts, in which one the upper part would be of the hot water and the lower part will be of the cool water. From which upper part will be hot water. In the hot water, first of all we can I come here to explain the thermoelectric chip. The thermoelectric chip here. The use of thermoelectric chip, as you know, that it cools the temperature around us. It is used in fridges, ACs, and all that. So here, as we have used the thermoelectric chip, so it as we know that it cools the atmosphere. So here also, for the same purpose, it does the same. Here the atmosphere is cooled. First of all, the hot water via this pipe. You can imagine from the top view that from the pipe it is the hot water is passed through the main container. In the main container, the thermoelectric chip is placed. So the hot water will be converted to cool water according to the atmosphere. The pipe will be converted to cool, and the water itself will be converted to cool water. And the cool water will be now collected in the lower container of the water tank. So, and from the lower connector, the water tank is container of the water tank. We can fetch the cool water and we can drink it as well. So, coming on to the main process, main purpose. Our main purpose is to cool the air. So here, as the thermoelectric chip cools the atmosphere. So this fan, based on the solar panel. Sorry, we can't make it for the solar panel because it was not available for us. So this solar panel is being used. From the solar panel, the energy is fetched. The fan will be rotated, and the fan is of 1 HP. So the power use will not be more. So from this, the cool atmosphere, the fan will be rotated, and the air gets mixed with the cool atmosphere, and the cool atmosphere is now the cool air will be fetched from this opening. So by this opening, the cool air will be fetched, and we will be getting the cool air. That's all. Thank you for this. As a byproduct, fridge is used for in fridge. As the atmosphere here is cool, so it will gradually the atmosphere here also will be cool in the container. So in the fridge we can it's a light opening in the fridge. In fridge we can keep our fruits. It can't keep the cool, but it keeps the fruits fresh and all that. And our water can also be stored for drinking purpose. Thank you for the video.